And now, an extended preview of the new NBC comedy from the creator of Glee, The New Normal.
My daughter's the most successful thing I've done in my life. Cross my mind when
I cross the bridge. I happen to love the gays. I could never get my hair to look this good without them.
Nana, you're a bigot.
I am extremely tolerant. When they opened that Chipotle here, I was the first of my friends to go.
Rye, we have to talk about your dieting. My feet don't glide like they did back then. You know you can't return a baby to Barney's.
Who's gonna be the bio dad?
I am.
Why does a sane person want to gestate someone else's child?
I need a way to change my daughter's life. I want to go to law school someday. $35,000 is a huge chunk of money.
And you have no problem with doing this for two men?
A family is a family. And love is love.
This video is to show you how desperately you were wanted. You're our baby. We are just so excited to meet you.
Oh my God, you're crying.
At work, I'm a rock, and at home, I'm a rock. Like what Simon and Garfunkel would refer to as an island.
Are those the doctors you work with?
Oh my God.
Excuse me, someone's here for you? Claims not to be your nana. There's a giant homosexual elephant in the room.
What is she talking about?
This is a nightmare.
Last time I checked, it was 2012. Now, why don't you take your racist mind back to the past?
Guys, you know this whole thing just went live streaming on Twitter?
I'll watch a little cutie here.
Me and Lady Pants will chill out. I will
not let you go. When you referred to the homosexual elephant in the room, you were talking about David, right?
Catch the series premiere of The New Normal at 9:30, 8:30 Central, Tuesday, September 11th.
These pants were very expensive.
To me, they don't look like that.
Right here on NBC.